We all have different starts in life. I myself, as little Jordan, wanted to be an artist. And I'm going to show you a note that I wrote to myself, apparently in one of my mom's notebooks from 2002. I want to be a famous artist for everybody. People will love my drawings. When I make a movie, I'm going to work in Disneyland. Someday I'll maybe will be the new boss of Disneyland. When I make a difference, people will be happy and excited, and I will feel proud. Jordan Foster, written November 20th, 2002. I think I was about 7 years old when I wrote this.
When I was a kid, honestly, being an artist was just as plausible as being an astronaut. And now looking back, I can see that the seeds of me being an artist were right there from the very beginning. If you have a dream of being an artist one day, don't give up. It just takes a lot of hard work, a lot of grit, and maybe in some cases luck, but you can make it.